Hey, what's up, guys? I just wanted to show something that I just found. There's a project called Opensheet, which is on GitHub. I'll link it below. And it basically allows you to use Google Sheets as a data API or database. So I can actually fetch content from a Google Sheet and put it into a project, an Astro project. So this is what the Google Sheet looks like. It is a list of dinners that someone can make. Here's a list. Here's categories. So this is the type of dinner. This is the time it takes. This is how many nights that particular dinner will last. So if I can have leftovers or not. I'm going to just take this Google Sheet ID and use it with the OpenSheets domain. And here you'll see up here, I have an Astro project on the right-hand side. And I'm using the OpenSheets domain, and then I'm using the custom ID that Google Sheets generates for me, and it's responding, and I'm fetching that data, and then I'm going to await the response and convert it to JSON, and that gives me this. So why wouldn't I just use the Google Sheet? Well, number one, it looks a little nicer. Number two, I can tie it to a domain, so it's a little bit faster to get to the information. I can share it with other people, and it also lets me do interesting things with the data, like generate a random dinner with the button at the top here. So yeah, I thought this was interesting. I've thought about using a Google Sheet into a website, how to access that data. And the answer is this repository, OpenSheets. And you don't need to install this repository anywhere. You simply use the domain that they provide with the API and input your sheet ID. You get the response data, convert it to JSON, and then you can format it however you'd like. In this case, I'm using Astro, and I'm mapping dinners with the type of chicken into the section with chicken. So yeah, I thought I'd share it. I'll leave all the links to this stuff below. I thought it was interesting. Hopefully it is. Thanks a lot. And yeah, catch you in the next video.